after working with Vishal, sir.
Yeah.
And so what about you? An institution like Vishal Bharadwaj, were you intimidated at all?
You know, when you're actually, you know, at such an early phase in my career, when I got the opportunity to work with Vishal sir, I was kind of scared and skeptical. I was like, what's going to happen on set? I don't know. He's there. He's the Vishal Bharadwaj. But, and of course, we have preconceived notions and everything. But when I started the process with him, be it in the readings or the workshops or on set, I got to know that he's such an easy director to work with. He's so open. He's like, if you know, I want to do a scene in a particular way, agar main bolu sir mujhe aise karna hai, mujhe aise nahi karna hai, to bolenge karo. He gives you such, he gives you freedom as an actor. Ki kar lo. Aur agar, you know, wo kuch keh rahe hain, aap kuch keh rahe hain, wo nahi mil raha hai, then he will sit with you. या तो ही विल गेट कन्विंस और ही विल कन्विंस यू. बीच में मतलब वो तब तक बात करते रहेंगे जब तक हम ऐसे ही नहीं करेंगे कभी भी कि मैंने लिखी है ना मूवी, मैं कर रहा हूँ ना, तू एक्टर है ना, तू एक्ट करना. उन्होंने ये नहीं करेंगे. तुम्हें क्यों लगता है राधिका कि ऐसा होना चाहिए? इनफैक्ट देयर वाज अ सीन इन द फिल्म जिसके लिए मतलब सानिया और मैं तो इतने ओपन हो चुके थे उनके साथ, लाइक व्हाइल वी वर शूटिंग, तो हम दोनों को लगा सर ये नहीं होना चाहिए, हमारे कैरेक्टर के साथ नहीं जाता.
I'm very confident.
I'm very confident कि सर हमें नहीं लगता.
This won't work for our characters. We shouldn't
do it. तो वो जब भी ब्रेक होती थी, हमें रात का सीन था वो, तो दिन दिन में हम शूट करते थे, जब भी ब्रेक होती थी वो हमारे
used to come
to our green room.
Why do you think so?
Why do you think Sanya? Why do you think Radhika?
But I feel it's very important. Okay, let's shoot it. कर लेते हैं. हाँ. हमें नहीं लगता.
और हम कॉन्फिडेंटली बोलते थे कि सर हमें लगता है इसलिए नहीं होना चाहिए. हमें पता है, जैसे हम ना जानते हैं. फिर भी हमने कुछ, सर ने एक पॉइंट बोला जो मैंने बोला कि मेरे को ये ओके आई कैन बाय दैट, इंसान को भी एक पॉइंट चल गया, बोला आई कैन बाय दैट, एंड वी शॉट दिस सीन. सर ने बोला नहीं अच्छा लगेगा उसके बाद तो हटा देंगे, मैं रिग्रेट नहीं करना चाहता.
टेक वन एंड बोथ ऑफ अस
टेक वन, जस्ट आफ्टर टेक वन we just looked at each other, we were like
मजा तो आ रहा है scene. And it is such an important scene for the film,
like it is one of the most important scenes in the film
for our characters. The relationship that we had,
so हमें तब यकीन हो गया कि there is the reason why he is the Vishal Bharadwaj और हम क्यों अभी अभी जुम्मा जुम्मा आए.
But okay. He's so nice. He could have easily said that, shut up girls, like do it.
Like who are you?
But no, like he has to sit with us and listen to our what we have to bring to the script. And we all worked as a team.
As a family.
And he used to give us so much freedom as actors to perform, to improvise and do anything with our characters. So I think it's really, it feels really good to be working with a director like him.
He also
said
this is the most
enjoyable
film.
Yeah. For us too.
For sure.